to my lair. Your end will be swift. Oh. Are you the only one? Where is the rest of your party? No, I expect that when I make a lair so hard to find that I can live out my days in silence, and even guard my own existence with rumors of viscerally disemboweling anyone who threatens my silence, that when someone does show up, they'd be a bit more prepared. No, not at all. You look like a wonderfully steel-hearted adventurer. I just... How about this? Okay. You turn around and leave here for now, and go pursue some more intermediate quests until you're... You know. No. Okay. How do I... I am an ancient dragon, with power and intellect to rival that of deities. Do you intend to slay me? Prepare for thy end. This just doesn't seem fair. I don't even think your sword is made of a material that can pierce my scales. I'm not just swallowing a precious little knight that doesn't have the tools to fight back. Now, just because I'm powerful doesn't mean I'm that evil. I'm sure we can work something out. Like, why do you want to slay me in the first place? No, you're right. I absolutely can give you a shot. Go right on ahead. No, it's all right. They usually only start sobbing after the fight is almost over. Begging for mercy, this is new for me. My sweet little adventurer, whoever sent you, effectively sent you with a toothpick in hand. It reflects nothing of your ability to fight, or your character for that matter. If anything, you being able to show up on my doorstep at all with such a flimsy implement, that shows real courage. That is the mark of an adventurer. Yes, I do mean it. Tell you what, you can come back here another day. Once you've climbed the ranks of the adventuring world, and who knows, maybe next time there will be glorious legendary battle and you'll kill me or whatever. But for our sakes, collectively, truce? Yes, that means I won't kill you today. Go on. You're free to go. Shoo. Oh, what does that look? I suppose it is dark out. I don't really check often. Why? You're afraid of encountering monsters on the way back. If I may, I would just like to clarify. You intended to come here to slay a dragon, but avoid the multitudes of lesser monsters that would actually fear and respect you. Returning to my slumber. Oh, don't tell me you don't have camp supplies either. A bedroll, a blanket, at least. So precious, you'd be hopeless. Sleep under my wing, not a word more. I expect you to be gone when I reawaken. And I do desperately hope that you have just enough common sense to not be under a dragon when she awakes.